The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken.
Little Calver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Sleep.
My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Brenala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Villagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgott, last of all kings.
Thank you. ready to commit a cardinal sin. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. O Erd Tree, you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
want.
Unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
To stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take us well. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, but we continue to struggle. On to eternity. a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
Dearest Mikola, my brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
Ah!
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.